Hey guys, it's me, The Marvin Show, and today I'm going to be playing a fan game called Shift at Ronald's. And this was made by my friend, Jack. While you guys may know him on YouTube as Nintendo Plush World, he has been constantly begging me to play his fan game. And I'm finally playing it. Look, Jack, I'm finally playing your game. You happy now? Whew. Anyway, let's get started. Made by using Scratch. Created by HackerJack 2005. Shift at Ronald's. This may contain flash and nice jump scares, loud noises, and many rooms just to fast food. Play at work your own risk. Whoa. Hold on. Okay. Let's just get on. The new McDonald's added animatronics and needs someone to be the night shift from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. $8 an hour. Man. Survive till 6 a.m. Well, we'll censor that. All right, let's do it. You call camera. Oh, man, it looks so weird. What even is that thing? Okay. But I guess I'll turn up the volume. Ah, it's a honking noise. All right. Nothing happened yet. Oh, he's heading to the vents. Good thing I shut the doors in time. These things look weird. Oh boy. still 1 a.m. That thing still hasn't moved yet. Oh, I left. There you are. What? What? What is? Oh, he's in the hallway. At least I think. But you can't get in because all of them are closed. They all went back to the stages. Good. All right. I'll open them back up so I don't lose power. Oh, Ronald left. I don't know which way he's gonna come out of, but I'm closing them all again. I know it's wasting the power, but at this point I don't really care. Oh, that's just creepy. Oh, now I'm gonna run out of battery. Still in there. Wait, those things look familiar. Wait a minute. Wait. I'm guessing that was her feet that was in there. Now he's in the hall. What happened? Ah! The McDonald's on Jones Street burned down, the reason being due to the animatronics batteries overheating, causing a huge explosion to happen overnight. Go to page 6 for more information. Wow, that was a weird game. But, yeah, so, you happy now, Jack? I finally played your fan game. So, thank you guys so much for watching. So please like and subscribe. And also, there will be a new video tomorrow. So, see ya!